stacked up for sale. I didn't want to talk about it for a second. We're from a place called Detroit, Michigan. Have you been there, man? And even if you haven't, I'm not going to tell you about all the shitty things or how we're badasses or some shit like that. But what I am going to tell you about this is we get a bad rap for being a lighted up city that's went through shit with homeless people. Incredible destruction. But I'll tell you one thing, from living inside of that city, I realize that our story isn't much different than any other fucking story across the fucking United States of Michigan. Because within each city, man, there's these people called underdogs. There's people who feel like the rest of the world is fucking casting aside, and there's no fucking chance to live, no fucking hope. I can tell you, it's five fucking muscled up fucking pieces of shit up here on stage, man. There's hope. We didn't think we'd be playing here in Wilmington, North Carolina ever in our lives. Because we work hard, and you believe in something. And I know here in North Carolina and Wilmington, you have the same motherfucking people. So put your goddamn hands in the air, and let's get this motherfucker all we got. The show's called Learn to Rise. Left for dead. much for having us in your beautiful town.